This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.